I'm in Lagos.
Today, 4th of October, I came to Abuja, and all the palaver story about Nigerians, you know, being swindled, that wasn't the case. You just asked for my PCR COVID-19 test. I showed it to them, the electronic version, and it was okay. And then the QR code, you generate either temporary one or the permanent one. And I showed them that as well. Very okay. And that's it. And then you walk through the electronic COVID-19 testing machine. So it's like a TV, you know, you just walk through it and it will pick up your temperature. Very easy as well. So all these issues about people being swindled or whatever, all these stories. Yeah, well, a lot of people got in free, easily, no hassles, and same for me as well. So Nigeria airport is very, very good. Modern, you know, contemporary, got all the standards. We got to the trolley area, it was okay. The trolley was free for us to use. Even before, you know, after all the long wait, maybe it took about an hour and a half from the time we landed. So everything was smooth. When we got to the place to pick up our luggage, it was already there. Just pick it up. Then we got to the customs, you know, they want to check your things, you know, or whatever, you know. So they did a bit of check. That's it. And I've paid for the test, which will be in Lagos. So hopefully when I get to Lagos, they won't tell me that I failed, because what they do, or what I was told, that you do the test and then tell you failed. So hope that's not the case. So I'm doing my own in Lekki. So hopefully that should be okay. So this is to tell you guys, Nigeria is good. Some people were unlucky, yeah, but majority were okay. So I'll give them, you know, 8/10. Airport nice, the staff nice, ask, you know, about your flight, your journey, which was very good. So cheers, take care.